little Lilette having to take care of a screwed up mom.
That's not fair.
Do you have any idea how much I've sacrificed for you? How much I have given up for you?
I'm so sorry. It's such a burden to have a daughter.
Hey, do you wanna like run lines? Maybe.
That's actually really good.
Thanks. You gotta stay in fighting shape for the spring musical, am I right?
Screw you.
Mom.
Hey, it's me, your buddy, Ricky. Sorry to bother you. I know we don't really do voice combos, but I saw you singing that song today, and I felt like we kind of shared like a moment or a thing. I don't know, maybe moment is kind of a thing.
Hi.
One day, you're gonna learn that life isn't some little play where you get to make big speeches and the good guys win.
Bring your things.
Your mother was involved in an automobile accident early this morning.
Where are you going?
I need some air. I need a break from you and a break from this crap town.
A break from me? Where are you going?
Sorry to have to tell you, but she died of her injuries on the way to the hospital.
Do you have any friends or relatives you can stay with tonight?
Yeah.
Finally, I got you.
Uh-huh.
I just thought you and I could hang out again today.
Can't.
I mean, Sundays are kind of our days.
Do you want to talk about it?
She started pulling away a little bit, and I think I responded.
She finally got the lead. I just want what's best for her. She's my friend.
Right. You guys are friends.
I know you mean well, dude, but you don't know the full story, okay?
I get flustered because I think it's the stupidest, cutest thing I've ever seen. But maybe this is why I didn't tell you. Because I knew it was too good to be true. You don't get to choose who you fall for, believe me, I get it.